Lauren Goodger has revealed ITV bosses approached her about going on Love Island, but she turned it down. The former The Only Way Is star confessed that she was asked to go on the show in 2015, where she would have been looking for love alongside Max Morelli, Jessam Piazzi, John Clark, and Hannah Elizabeth. However, she said no because she was in a relationship. Speaking in her Now magazine column, she said, "I actually got asked to do the show back in 2015, when I was ripped and a proper gym freak. But I was in a relationship so couldn't. Looking back, now I wish I had. I absolutely love the show and would have loved to be a part of it." This isn't the first time Lauren has expressed interest in going on the show. After tweeting a show producer last year and asking him to fly her out for the 2018 season. After the last series, producer Mike Spencer tweeted, "Another hashtag Love Island done. Next stop home." And Lauren replied, "Well done, Mike. Next time take me with you." However, Lauren wouldn't be able to go on the show this year either, as she's still loved up with boyfriend Joey Morrison, after his return from an 18-month stint in jail. The pair briefly split, but the reality TV star Lauren appeared to confirm that her controversial relationship with Joey was back on, sharing a cryptic Instagram story. It said, "Couples who fight often are most likely stronger than couples who do not. It's what takes place after the fighting, the making up. But it's not the fighting that makes them stronger. It's coming to the realization that your relationship is more important than your differences. It involves acts of forgiveness and acceptance of one's mistakes. You fight, and you learn something new about the person. That's how it works." The post continues, "Real relationships aren't perfect, and perfect relationships aren't real."